Hi, I'm Lucy. Thanks for joining me in learning how to set up a Save a Spot reservation account with the Washington State Ferries. With a reservation account, you can easily make, change, cancel, and manage all your reservations in one place. We encourage you to make an account even if you intend to make most or all of your reservations over the phone. Having an account will help our customer service agents make your reservation quickly and easily. Before you create an account, you'll need to have an active email address. To begin, go to the Ferries homepage by searching for WS Ferries in a search bar. Then click on the link for WSDOT Ferries. This will take you to the Ferries homepage. Under the green heading, Planning a Trip, click on Vehicle Reservations. This will take you to the Vehicle Reservations homepage where you can create your own reservation account. Halfway down the page under Account Users, click on the green button that says Create Reservation Account. This will take you to a form where you can fill out your personal information. In order to create an account, all fields on the form page are required to be filled out. On the form page, you will create a login, which is your email address, and choose a password. We highly recommend you write these down and save them in a secure place. You will also provide your contact and account recovery information. Once you have filled out all the fields in the form, check the box to agree to the terms and conditions and enter the verification code. Click on the Continue button at the bottom of the right-hand side of the page. You will see a thank you page letting you know that in order to complete the process, you will need to activate your account through your email address. This is very important. You will not be able to use your reservation account until you activate it. Check your inbox for an email from donotreply@wsdot.wa.gov with the subject line Activate Your WSF Vehicle Reservation Account. You will need to confirm your email address by clicking on the link provided in the email. If you do not see this email in your inbox, check your spam or junk folder. Once you've confirmed your address, you will be directed to a page that says Account Activation Confirmed. With your account activation confirmed, you can click Continue and then log into your account to make a reservation. There are many helpful features of having an account. You can save your credit card information so that you don't have to re-enter it every time you make a reservation. You can also save your favorite vehicle so that vehicle size is automatically added to the reservation request. And that's it. Now you know how to create a reservation account. From all of us at Washington State Ferries, we wish you a safe and enjoyable trip.